ओके सो हम आ गए हैं वीक 17 पे एंड लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट विद द श्लोका नंबर 15 ऑफ चैप्टर 5. ठीक है, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. नादत्ते कस्यचित् पापम् न चैव सुकृतं विभुः अज्ञानेनावृतं ज्ञानं तेन मुह्यन्ति जन्तवः. मैं थोड़ा मीनिंग भी बात कर लेता हूँ. ठीक है, ना दत्ते कस्यचित् पापम. सो इफ एनीबडी इज इन्वॉल्व्ड इनटू द सिनफुल एक्टिविटी और द वर्चुअस एक्टिविटी, इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ हिज ओन इग्नोरेंस, राइट? बिकॉज देयर नॉलेज इज बीइंग कवर्ड बाय द इग्नोरेंस, राइट? दैट इज व्हाट, नोबडी एल्स इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर देयर एनी ऑफ द सिनफुल और द वर्चुअस डीड्स, राइट? देयर नॉलेज सेल्फ इज कवर्ड. सो बेस्ड ऑन देयर नॉलेज दे एक्ट. ओके, नेक्स्ट श्लोक. ज्ञानेन तु तद्ज्ञानम् एषां नाशीतमात्मनः तेषामादित्यवज् ज्ञानं प्रकाशयति तत्परम्. राइट, एंड वंस दिस इग्नोरेंस इज डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय द डिवाइन नॉलेज, राइट, सो एवरीथिंग इल्यूमिनेट्स. ठीक है, एंड यू विल डू द राइट एक्शन. नेक्स्ट श्लोक. तद्बुद्धिस्तदात्मानस्तन्निष्ठास्तत्परायणः गच्छन्ति पुनरावृत्तिं ज्ञानीरधुतकल्मषः. हुज इंटेलेक्ट इट फिक्स्ड ऑन द गॉड, राइट, ही विल नॉट डू एनी काइंड ऑफ और कॉन्शियसनेस, राइट? आई विल से दैट पर्सन विल नेवर डू एनीथिंग, राइट, और ही इज जस्ट डिस्पेल्ड फ्रॉम ऑल द सेंस, राइट? दैट्स व्हाट इट इज. Because the knowledge illuminates, the ignorance is lost and the things, and he will not do anything. Right. Next loka. Vidya vinaya sampanne brahmanne gavihastini shuni chaiva swapake cha pandita samadarshinah. So basically a learned person sees divine in everything. Okay. In the good and the bad, okay, he sees everything with an equal vision. That's why he's called a learned being. Next loka. Ihai vatarjita sarge esham samye sthitam manah nirdosham hi samam brahma tasmad brahmanite sthitah. Whose mind is established into this, established, right, whose mind is established for a certain goal, right? So you need a certain commitment to achieve that goal, right? Without that commitment, nothing will happen, right? So that commitment will only come when you have kind of love or a fear, right, or greed for certain things, and then only the commitment comes for a man, okay, or for a person, right? For a human being. न प्रहश्येत् प्रियं पापं नो द्विचेत् प्राप्य चाप्रियं स्थिर बुद्धिर समूढो ब्रह्मविद् ब्रह्मणि स्थितः. हैविंग दिस नॉलेज अंडरस्टैंडिंग, राइट, एंड यू एस्टैब्लिश योरसेल्फ इन दैट वन नॉलेज और वन कॉन्शियसनेस, राइट, देन यू विल नॉट then everything you will see as equanimous, right? Pleasant or unpleasant, everything you will see as a equanimous thing. Bahya sparshe svasaktatma vindyatmatmani yasukham sa brahma yoga yuktatma sukham akshayam ashnute. People who are attached to the senses, right, they will not realize this bliss, right? Being united with one consciousness and devoid of this sensual pleasure, then you will have an unending happiness. Theek hai? Next loka. Yehi samsparshaja bhoga dukhayonya evate adayantavanta kaunteya nateshu ramate buddhaha. The pleasure which arises from the sense object, right, it will only cause a misery, right? Antavanta kaunte na teshu ramate buddha, right? Everything which is from a sense organ or pleasure arises from the sense organ, right? I mean, they will have a beginning and an end, right? Sorry, guys. That will have beginning and end. That's what it says in this shloka. So, shaknoti haiva yas sodhum prak sharira vimokshana kama krododbhavam vegam sayuktasya sukhi narah. Those persons are yogis who, before giving up the body, are able to check the force of desires, right? I mean, very important that your desire should be checked, right? Before you leave this world. Next shloka. Yonta sukhontara rama tathantar jyoti revayah sayogi brahma nirvanam brahma bhuto digachati. So people, I mean, only people who goes inside, right? I mean, who is kind of not depending upon any other external object for happiness, but he is kind of self-sufficient, that person will only be free and liberated from all the material existence. Labhante brahma nirvana manashyashina kalmashaha chinna dvedaya tatmana sarvabhutahiteratha. The sins are been destroyed, whose doubts are annihilated, whose minds are disciplined, right? So basically, right, it will only happen when you have a complete faith in the universe, right? Then only you will have this, have a disciplined mind, right, and your doubts will be annihilated, right? And you will be free from this material existence. Kama krodha viyuktanam yatinam yat chetasam abhito brahma nirvanam vartate viditatmanam. For a sannyasi, right, who have, for a sannyasi who has broken this anger and lust, right, and who has done a constant effort, right, to let go of or not to have anger and lust, right, then only his mind will be subdued and he will be liberated. Isparshan kritva bahir brahyan chakshus chaivantare bhruvo pranapanao samo kritva nasa bhayantar charino. Next shloka. Yatendriya mano buddhir munir moksha parayanah vigatekshya bhaya krodho yasada mukta evasah. So basically, when you stop your thought from all the external enjoyment and you go internalize, right? And basically you focus your attention onto your between your eyebrows and focusing on your breath in and out, right? Then you will be able to control your mind, intellect and senses, right? So if you have to control your sense, mind and intellect, you have to breathe in and out, right? And breath is the only way you can control that, okay? Bhoktaram yajna tapasam sarva loka maheshwaram suhrudam sarva bhutanam jnatva mam shanti mrichati. And once you realize, right, that the highest happiness, right, is to connect to that universal being, right, then you will attain a peace, right? That's how it is. So this is how we complete the chapter 5, all the slokas, and we'll meet for the next sloka in the next session. Take care then. Bye-bye.